punch, slow. You don't go up and bounce up. Because when you go up, you're already open here. So he can easily come in. That's why after you zhen shao, you see the punch, you relax, you just bring the elbow up. When you bring the elbow up, because elbow high the ribs, so the punch will go that side a little bit. Then you come back. Switch here, I push my tensor outside, I make this open so I can easily attack from here. You know that too? You relax, bounce up. So it's not this. We never go this way, always this way. That is the mistake you guys make. Relax, bounce up. Or I can do this Wing Chun Kung Fu, then I can do the one hand chi sao.
I can mix it up. I even can do zhen shao punch, zhen shao punch. Right? Where is this from? Chi sao. I feel this is very strong. After I zhen shao, I can't. Oh. Where this from this? Zhen shao, turn. You know what I mean, set up. I had to set him up, tensor me. So I have a chance of doing this. But what the feeling I need to get in this exercise is the time I punch. That moment, I rub the skin. As soon as I rub skin. Go forward, go back. Go forward, go back. That's what I need to get. As soon as I feel this, I know I have to go back. If I don't feel, don't tense up. I just keep going. But once I feel this, I have to go. That's the idea for training. For me, I'm training the feeling and the speed. For you, you're training the reaction, no square.
Hand. Okay, don't move. If he drops his hand, see, it's exactly the same thing we just practiced. Right? So I can right away go. Right? Because when he stops me, he got space. That's when I know. From here to here. From here to here, just use power. As soon as I contact, I lock up. If he don't stop me, or if he's too late to stop me, I hit him. Or he have not enough power to stop me. Same exercise. Okay? So this is a very effective technique. Remember, we practice the close range fight. If someone punch, we cover by tensor, right? Because so close, I won't go back, maybe too late. So be just in case I'm too late, I bring my tensor. I saw my contact. The same thing, but here, same drill. So you can use in the five, you can use in the chi sao, okay? You can use that as a reaction training, okay? A lot of times chi sao has a lot of different ways. It doesn't mean I have to always stick together, right? I still can do the same thing. I'm so here, I lay go, he won't punch me, boom, I go. I contact, boom. Okay. Maybe I don't chi sao. But he's boxer, he do some technique, we do sparring. We can do the same thing. Okay, so that's why this is so useful.
He's
here, right?
Yeah, there we go.
Let's go back. As soon as you push, so I'll go on you first. Yeah. No problem. It doesn't matter, he counts now, you punch first. Either punch, boom. So because it's the same focus, it's close.
Right.
Okay.
There's a lot of ways to do it. The first way is more safe. Is you turn, tap.
You know what it is? It's just that.
Then you laugh.
Whoa! Don't get past that.
Right, yes. His hand too.
I would slip.
Because you don't want him punching you too.
Oh, okay.
You go back.
See?
Right. Go back.
Look. See, look.
Then, that depends on how he's powered. Okay, for instance, if it's this exactly the same position like that, of course you try to down here.
Just wait till it comes.
Jerk him right here. Exactly.
Once I commit,
it's
the end.
Exactly.
We set up.
Yeah. But you gotta really.